Time to preview the 2021 Lexus RX. The popular selling Lexus RX luxury vehicle is expected to have some big changes for the 2021 model year. If you are a big fan of Lexus, then you know that the RX mid-size crossover SUV is one of its most popular models. For over 20 years, the RX has won legions of fans due to the vehicle's sleek design, luxurious interior, and its reputation for reliability. Currently, in its fourth generation, the RX is the best-selling model in the Lexus brand, selling over 111,000 units in the United States during 2018. That was the best sales year ever for the mid-sized crossover. To continue the RX winning streak, Lexus is expected to make some big changes to the 2021 model year. What can we expect from the 2021 Lexus RX? The 2021 model year is expected to be a big one of the Lexus RX. The mid-sized luxury crossover is expected to undergo a major redesign on both the exterior and the interior of the vehicle. Additionally, it is expected that Lexus will make some major mechanical upgrades and changes to the vehicle. One of the first major changes you can expect from the RX will come from the exterior. The controversial front grille is expected to be refined to offer a more elegant style. Going beyond the grille, expect some upgrades and changes to the headlight and taillight design. The beautiful floating roofline design is expected to stay. Also, you should expect some new wheel options. Moving on to the interior, the RX should get some upgrades to the cabin's leather and wood appointments. While the RX has excellent legroom, shoulder room and headroom for its class, the engineers may be able to squeeze out a little more room for both the front and second row occupants. Finally, we should expect some upgrades to the infotainment and navigation system. Lexus is notorious for being a little behind the curve when it comes for tech. This is because Lexus values reliability and new tech components tend to cause vehicle problems. However, Lexus will have to upgrade its tech components in order to stay competitive with the likes of BMW, Audi and Mercedes. Right now, there is not too much insight about the 2021 model year Lexus from the automotive press. That's because Lexus is waiting to debut the vehicle in the spring of 2020. However, the RX is a favorite among luxury vehicle drivers. In fact, the RX has been a bestseller in the mid-sized luxury crossover class for years. It is expected that Lexus will continue to win over fans at the dealership. The automotive press tends to be a little lukewarm to the vehicle. That is because the Lexus RX is designed for luxury and reliability. The automotive press tends to gravitate towards performance vehicles, such as the BMW X series of sport activity vehicles. That being said, the automotive reviewers will most likely give the 2021 model year high marks for its refinement, reliability and design. While there are not many concrete facts about the 2021 model year RX, there are a number of rumors floating around about the vehicle. First off, some people believe that the 2021 model year RX will be all new. That is not confirmed at this time. However, just about everyone is in agreement that the RX will be radically different from the current model year. Some of the rumors include a redesign of the grille and a possible upgraded hybrid model. There are even some people who believe that the RX may debut an all-electric model in order to compete with the likes of the Tesla Model Y and the all-electric Jaguar I-Pace. The main competitors for Lexus in the luxury, mid-sized crossover segment includes the BMW X5, Audi Q5, Mercedes GLC, Jaguar F-Pace, Infiniti QX60, Acura MDX, Alfa Romeo Stelvio, Volvo XC90, and the Land Rover Discovery. When it comes to power and performance, the BMW X5, Alfa Romeo Stelvio, and the Jaguar F-Pace will have an edge. In terms of pure luxury appointments, the Mercedes GLC is the only realistic competitor. When it comes to reliability, the Lexus RX stands at the top of its class.